What am I here?
Patrol Guard Hawkins reporting for duty, sir.
You're late, Hawkins.
Sorry, sir. It's the missus. She's keeping me up late and I'm not sleeping enough.
Listen up, little soldier. That new sheriff is making a lot of headway cleaning out the bad element in this city. Not only with the known criminals, but he's trying to weed out corruption within the city watch as well. He's just itching for an excuse to come down here and make an example out of one of us.
Yes, sir.
Hawkins, you either get your head on straight or you'll be back to shoveling coal for those religious rigs in no time.
Open the gate.
Hey.
probably hit that lever up there with an arrow.
Well, good thing he's gone. Guess we can relax now.
Yep. You feel like some coffees?
Yeah, I could sure use some. Either way.
Midnight.
I keep forgetting about their new hours. Have to remember to go early tomorrow. Not gonna get any coffee on duty now.
Thief.
Be careful. The guards will probably attack me on sight if they find out I made it into the district.
Quiet!
Did you hear something?
No! Keep your voice down!
We'd better hurry. We might have been seen. Did you get all the goods?
Yeah, I got them.
Well, come on, Taffer. Are we going to leave, or are you going to stick around and play with the broadheads?
I'll see you drill around here.
Oh, now
gonna do you any good.
I don't have time for this.
Excuse me.
Guess he thought he could get by us. They never change.
Do you think Truart will be concerned we didn't try to bring him in?
Nah, he doesn't care so long as it doesn't interfere with his new deal. Besides, it's after dark. Nobody's allowed in here anyway. We probably shouldn't even take him in now. Let's leave him as an example to the others.
Over there? Need to cut down on those sugary breakfasts.
Here we go.
Need some coffees. I just can't stay awake for this many hours. Oh, I want a gold sword. A gold sword that smells like coffees. Ugh, I must be
somebody taffing around.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This looks like the place. I found a few notes back at Kedar's place talking about a town called Sunnyport. Sounded like these smugglers have some sort of a base there. Malak tells me it's a town overlooking the coast, where all the nobility go to get away from the foul city air. Sounds a little odd calling them nobility, but I guess cream's not the only thing that rises to the top. Malak's about the only half-noble person I've met in this city. He says there's something called a steam carriage, which goes from the city to Sunnyport every day. He says it can pull 10 carriages as fast as a whole train of horses can pull one. I don't think he approves. I had a wander around the station today, but there are lots of areas out of bounds to the public, and you can't get near the carriage without a ticket. Tickets cost far more than I can afford right now. Today I'm going to find a way on board the train and follow the smugglers to their stop. Sounds easy, but by the looks of the decorations, there's quite a lot of money in that place, so I can expect it to be heavily guarded. I somehow doubt the smugglers will just invite me in, so I'll need a bit of money for equipment once I'm there. I suppose this is as good a place as any to get that. I didn't want to become a thief, but Malak says this is the only way, and I can't think of anything better. So, here goes.